The Traffic and Road Safety Management Act 2018 went into force last night. Uganda Revenue Authority says it has started enforcement of the law on all customs clearing points. Only cars that were found in transit on Sunday midnight are not affected.
Our job as URA, customs in particular, is to do the enforcement. And therefore, effective last night midnight, no car that is older than 15 years is allowed to be imported into the country. So we have alerted our teams at the ports of Mombasa and Dar es Salaam. We have also adjusted our system to make sure that we put that restriction.
The tax body customs department says it has also given a grace period of 3 months for cars already in Uganda, after which they would be auctioned.
So they are making efforts to clear out the cars within the warehousing period that we have given them, and after which we believe that we will not have any more old cars available for sale.
The law was passed, according to government, to save excessive fuel emission into the environment and boost local car assemblies that are being constructed. However, it has come with a cost. Uganda will lose billions of shillings, but URA says it would be compensated by the customer's adoption to the new car menu.
What some bonds have done is they have paid taxes on the cars already. So what is pending is registration. The cars are in the bond. So you people will go and buy and then they just transfer ownership.
The dealers are, however, not aloof. URA says it's putting strict controls on exportation of cars to South Sudan and the DR Congo via Uganda, ostensibly after receiving intel that dealers want to use it as an easy route to later return them to Uganda bond warehouses. For the meantime, Ugandans have been urged to be careful not to invest in prohibited models. We spoke to car dealers like Charles Kamumvi of AutoLink, who also doubles as chairman Uganda Associated Motor Dealers. He and others say, although they got prior information, the bill slammed a big loss to their business as their clientele dwindled.
We could import 500 cars or 400 cars, but right now we are importing 50, which means it has greatly affected us and business is not running smoothly as it used to move.